Daredevil should be called Batman because he's blind and got a sonar ability, like a bat. Ghost Rider should be called Daredevil because he's a former daredevil who made a deal with the devil. Batman should be called Ghost Rider because he'd be riding on his dead parents' fortune. God damn it.
He's out of line, but he's right.